guys, I'm back. Today, I'm going to do flameless cooking. My recipe name is Colorful Fruity Corns. Ingredients are pomegranate, chopped strawberries, chopped green grapes, chopped banana and chocolate syrup and some tutti frutti. Wafer cones, two cones, wafer two cones. Take a big bowl and a spoon, mix all the ingredients. Chopped strawberries, chopped grapes, chopped banana and not Hershey's. Mix all the ingredients. Now char. Take a one cone and put the cone in the syrup like this. Dip it nicely in the chocolate syrup like this. Now put all the fruits in this cone like this. Now garnish with tutti frutti and some chocolate syrup only. Now it's ready. See. Bye. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe and share and like for my channel. Bye guys. You can also try in your home. Hi guys, I'm back. Today I'm going to do flameless cooking. My recipe name is Colorful Fruity Corns. Ingredients are pomegranate, chopped strawberries, chopped green grapes, chopped banana and chocolate syrup and some tutti frutti. Wafer cones, two cones, wafer two cones only. Take a big bowl and a spoon, mix all the ingredients. Chopped strawberries, chopped grapes, chopped banana and not Hershey's. Mix all the ingredients. Now char. Take a one cone and put the cone in the syrup like this. Dip it nicely in the chocolate syrup like this. Now put all the fruits in this cone like this. Now garnish with tutti frutti and some chocolate syrup only.